Okay, so these are the motions to rise and sing. So it starts with a call and response where you scream, whoa, and then they repeat, whoa. That's easy. And then if you're alive and you've been redeemed, rise and sing, rise and sing. If you've been touched by the mercy king, with both hands, rise and sing, rise and sing. Then whoa, 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 whoa. And then if you were bound, but now you're free, rise and sing, rise and sing. Lift up a shout of victory. Rise and sing, rise and sing. Whoa, whoa. Oh, and then it's the chorus. And that's basically just waving. So our God is risen and reigning, and we're elevating the glory of our God and King. And every time that repeats, you switch hands. Now let's do it.
Rise and sing, rise and sing. If you